Hey everybody, I don't know if you remember, super blast from the past, Mr. Paul Keane. Better known to you as Debs.
Oh, it's like slipping into an old pair of slippers.
I'm glad you said old pair of slippers.
Yeah.
It was weird, but great.
Fantastic.
Different, but the same.
You've got to realise, I haven't seen him, believe it or not, for 22 years. The last time we spotted each other. Spoken to each other since, but haven't seen each other for 22 years. So you can imagine it was just a bit like, oh. But
I haven't changed a bit.
No.
And he is like really aged.
Yeah.
And I was just exactly the same. I don't get that. Genetics? I don't know. Is it? Yes, maybe a bit of a flashback for Des because he's being the great manipulator. Paul Robinson has dragged Des back to talk about his marriage to the great Daphne, played by Elaine Smith. And she was a great character, and he's using Des's sorrow and pain to his advantage.
Your wedding day bugger up.
Trying
to use that against Daniel.
Yeah, because he's basically a very ill man.
It's just been really great to reintroduce the character of Des, but obviously put in a storyline there to make it viable. But it's just been a great excuse to flashback, really, isn't it?
Yeah. And it's all part of the Neighbours 30th year.
Yeah, that's what I say.
I mean, 30 years. 30 years on television. It's not going to make us any older than young, mate.
Well, I was going to say, I've hit two accolades in the past 12 months. One is 30 years of Neighbours and the other one is 50 years of Channel 10.
Always get gazumped by him. It's always going to be bigger. It's always going to be better.
Everything I know, I learned from him.